Ja, herzlich willkommen hier zu einer neuen Ausgabe mit mir, dem Major King. Heute mal mit Game of Thrones von Telltale. Telltale ist ja bekannt dafür, dass sie eigentlich echt geil zusammengeschnittene Storys machen, die nicht unbedingt was direkt mit der Story aus dem Spiel zu tun haben, aber zumindest die Charaktere darin vorkommen. Und ähnlich wie bei Walking Dead haben sie da echt schon Meisterwerke hingelegt. Ich bin zwar kein großer Fan von Game of Thrones, aber wir gucken uns das trotzdem mal an. Von daher erstmal viel Spaß beim Zusehen. Ich hoffe, dass diesmal die Aufnahme etwas besser gelingt als beim letzten Mal mit den Rändern. Aber das liegt eben an dem Samsung Galaxy S8, weil man hier unboxed gucken kann. Ansonsten viel Spaß erstmal beim Zusehen. Und wir gucken mal, ob es hier irgendwelche großartigen Intros gibt. Das Spiel ist, glaube ich, 1 GB groß und wird wahrscheinlich nur die erste Episode voll spielbar sein, aber trotzdem viel Spaß. Season Finale. Episode 6 der Ice Dragons. Ja, wir fangen einfach hier direkt mit dem Spiel an. Wäre wahrscheinlich hilfreicher, wenn ich die Charaktere kennen würde, aber ich hoffe, wir können sehen hier trotzdem durch. Na, also okay, die Serie hängt davon ab, was man für Entscheidungen trifft hier und dass es je nachdem dann weitergeht und andere Segmente nimmt. So. Ja, ich dachte, es gibt so ein kleines.
Make sure it's spotless this time, or Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it. Now that is a proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend. And if we're being honest, you are just a squire.
I will. You'll see.
Of course, your lordship. After you take your rightful place on the Iron Throne.
I had a hand in it, you know.
Hand in what?
Capturing him!
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent. Next, he'll tell us he caught Tyrion, too.
So what really happened?
Someone caught him, I suppose. Ask any man here and they'll say it was them.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Aye. Well, I had a hand in
guy. A hand round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What did I tell you?
I brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
But not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. It grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
Go on. It's your job.
You do it.
You're his squire. It's your job, not mine.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach. House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. Fetch your cup. Tonight we celebrate. To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock. House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard.
The gods are favoring us.
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Aye! Get to the Lannisters!
Aye! The North remembers!
Aye!
Garrett.
Yes, my lord?
I need you. Roderick. As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
There's also the question, what's to be done with you? It's been on my mind for a while now. Something must be done.
With me, my lord?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever. How shall I reward your loyalty? What can I offer you? You served me well.
To bring honor to House Forrester, my lord.
You have more honor than those who were born to it. There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett. Your hard work has paid off.
Thank you, my lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
That I don't doubt. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Squire, fetch us more wine.
Can you give me a hand? Come on, I'll get up to you.
Do it yourself.
I've been a squire longer than you, which means I outrank you.
So, I told you, not me.
Go with Bowen.
More wine. Armor, my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norrin when you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine
for once. He's a drunk,
a liar, and an arrogant prig.
It's your job to do the work and stop complaining.
You try squiring for Norrin and see how much you like it. See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel, and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms.
Sorry, das Problem ist natürlich, dass ich hier nicht mit Kopfhörer spiele und dadurch sehr schlecht immer verstehe, was da los ist. Offenbar ist Lord Forrester unser unmittelbarer Lord. Also wir sind jetzt hier so verdonnert, irgendwelchen Wein zu holen. Ja.
Listening to your wine. With that attitude, you'll never be more than this.
Easy for you to say. Let me
Ansonsten der typische Style von Telltale, kann man schon so sagen, wie es ist. Die Zwillingstürme, so wie es aussieht. Schloss von... Ah, ich hab's schon mal vergessen. Aber ich denke mal, dass die bekannten Leute, die das gucken, wissen, was damit gemeint ist. Ja, offenbar ist hier eine Verschuldung oder irgendwas am Berg. Und...
Squire, you didn't leave him, did you?
What happened to him?
I,
Stop it, traitor! Go, my lord, while there's still time.
Ging es ja richtig ab. Das heißt, wir müssen jetzt irgendwie unseren Onkel finden und haben jetzt das tolle, tapfere Schwert gefunden. Bekannter Style, bekannte Aufmachung, wie immer, coole Atmosphäre. Es wäre für mich noch ein Ticken geiler, wenn ich wirklich noch dazu die Story oder den Film selbst kenne. So. Eisen aus Eis, Episode 1. Ja, wie gesagt, an dieser Stelle erstmal besten Dank fürs Zusehen. Das soll es erstmal gewesen sein für den Einstieg. Wir machen hier mal schnell ein Päuschen. Und wir sehen uns wieder beim nächsten Mal, wenn es euch gefallen hat. Macht's gut. Bis dahin, tschüss, schaut euch auch die anderen Videos an. Euer Kinky. Macht's gut, tschüss.